If you're new here, my name is Mary Charlotte, and if you're a subscriber, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be a dorm room haul. I'm so excited because I'm going to college very soon and I have a ton of dorm stuff that I've been collecting from different places over the summers. I don't have everything, but you're just going to have to stay tuned for my dorm tour to see everything I'm going to put in my dorm. But this is a good chunk of everything I'm going to be taking to college with me, at least for my dorm room. If you have any questions about any of the things I show or where they're from or anything like that, leave a comment down below and I will try to respond to as many of you as I can. So make sure to give this video a thumbs up if you enjoy it and love watching college videos because I know I definitely love watching them. Don't forget to subscribe if you're not already. Now let's go ahead and get into the haul. So the first thing I have here is my bedding. I know you can't see it super well, but it's from Anthropologie. It's called the Madalena Collection Quilt. And this actually isn't available anymore on Anthropologie, but they have a lot of things similar to it. But it looks like this. It's kind of just a purple and a navy and kind of a white. I'll show you the pillow sham because that's easier to see the pattern. We originally were going for a purple color, but once we got the bedding, we decided we liked it a lot and we weren't going to trade it. But once we got it, we thought that there was a little bit more navy to it. So we ended up, our colors are kind of like white, black, gray, purple, navy. Obviously get to see it a little bit better in my dorm video. This is my bedding and I really like it. It's super cute. I think Anthropologie is a great place to get dorm bedding. The next thing I'm showing is some pillows that we got. We are going to have a white futon from Target, but we haven't gotten that yet. We're going to pick it up in Athens the day of move-in. So you'll see that in my dorm tour, but we're getting a white futon. And this pillow, well, we have two of them actually. We have two of these pillows and they're going to go on the futon. It has this kind of shiny, dusty purple on one side and this velvety kind of navy on the other. And it's just going to look really good and tie in the bedding since it's like purple and navy. So we have two of those for the futon and these are from Bed Bath & Beyond. Another thing for our futon is this throw blanket, again from Bed Bath & Beyond. It just looks like this. It's super furry and it's kind of a lighter purple, and then on the inside it's this more royal purple, and again just ties in all the purple. Super comfy just to throw over the futon for a little blanket, you know, just comfy. And if not, I'll steal it from my bed because it's so comfortable. So this is from Bed Bath & Beyond. Another essential for college is a power strip. This is from Bed Bath & Beyond. Basically, just college dorms don't have a lot of outlets, so you can plug this in and have like six times the amount of plugs for, especially for girls, for like curlers, straighteners, everything like that. You gotta have some of these. So for my sheets, I have these purple jersey knit sheets from Bed Bath & Beyond. I got twin XL because in college it's important to know whether you have a twin or a twin XL. So I have a twin XL, which is awesome because it means I have a little extra length on my bed and I'm super tall, so that's awesome. But yeah, these are just my purple sheets and I'm probably going to get, just bring some other sheets as well, but for now, these are the sheets I'm bringing. I think it's good to have two sets of sheets, but for now, this is what I'm bringing, and then this is the standard pillowcases that go with the sheets. So these are my sheets. Going along with my bed, I have this mattress protector, and you definitely want one of these in college, especially because your mattress has been slept on before, most likely. This just protects against bed bugs, allergens, dust mites, pet dander, odors, and is waterproof. So it just basically makes your bed a lot cleaner and safer. And to go along with that, I have a pillow protector as well, so one for the mattress and one for my pillow. Another essential for college is a mattress topper. So I have about a 2-inch mattress topper already at home from when I had my back surgery, so I will bring that with me to college. I didn't need to buy a new one, but that is definitely an essential you will want to bring with you to college to make your mattress way more comfy. Then I have this towel wrap, and mine was a gift, so I'm not sure where this specific one is from, but you can get them at places like Target, Bed Bath & Beyond. But it's just a little towel wrap with Velcro, which is perfect for college, especially if you have a hall bathroom, so you're not walking through the hall with like an unsecured towel, so this is perfect for college. Going along with that, I have some hair towels from Bed Bath & Beyond. This is a Turby Band. Is that what it's called? Band. This is a Turby Band, and basically it just goes around your hair kind of like a headband, so that when you wash your face, your hair doesn't get wet, your hairline. And then I have a Turby Twist, so when you get out of the shower, you can put your hair up in these. And these are just white, just microfiber cloth towels for your hair. This is essential for, especially for people with long hair like me. And I got a new hairbrush just because I've been needing one. This is my favorite. It's a wet brush. And of course, I had to get purple to match our color scheme. I got an eye mask. This is from Bed Bath & Beyond. Again, purple to match the color scheme just to block out all the light when I'm trying to sleep at night. I got some Steripods. These are basically just plastic clip toothbrush covers. Just to keep your toothbrush clean. I think this is so essential, especially when you're sharing a bathroom with other people. Next up is my makeup mirror, and this was actually a graduation gift. It is so awesome. I've been wanting one of these for a long time. It's a simple human mirror. Basically just a wireless makeup mirror so that when your face comes up to it, it lights up on its own, and it's just a really nice makeup mirror, and I'm so happy that I got it because I've been wanting one for a long time. I think it'll be perfect for college just to set on my desk to do my makeup. I got my towels and washcloths in a gray color to match our theme again from IKEA, and what's awesome about these is that they have little hooks on them, so it makes it very easy to hang it up to dry in your dorm room and you don't have to worry about it falling off the hook and being on the ground. So I have towels and washcloths from there. Also from IKEA, my roommate Jenna has our big rug that we're putting down in our room, but she has that, so you'll get to see that in the dorm tour. From Urban Outfitters, I have this like Phases of the Moon necklace holder, which I think is so cute. My roommate Jenna got one of these as well, so we'll be matching. And you can just hang it up on the wall somewhere, and it has, how many hooks? It has 7 hooks so that you can hang up lots of jewelry on this, which will be perfect. Next, I'm gonna put a picture of the cubby we got right here. It's from Target. It's just a 2x3 white cubby, and I'll put a picture right here. It's too heavy to hold up on camera, but we got this for the dorm. And then to go inside of the cubby, we got obviously little storage bins. 2 purple ones, we have 2 navy ones, and then we have 2 white ones, but they're actually like more like crate bin things. It'll look like this. So we have these 2 as well to go in all 6 of the slots in our cubby, just to put random stuff in. You have to have somewhere for random things. I also have this little chalkboard thing to go on the side of our white cubby. It just lines one of the sides and you can write notes on it and stuff, so this will be super cute as well. So also from Target, I got a little shoe shelf organizer thing to go in the bottom of my closet, but again, that's too heavy to hold up for you all, so I'll try to insert a picture right here. To go along with some closet organization, I have this thing, and I don't know if this is gonna work. We kept the receipt, but it's basically just like a hanging cube organizer type thing for your closet, just so you can put sweaters or sweatshirts or anything you want, really. So I think this will be handy if it works. Hopefully it will. But we got this for my closet. Big tip for college dorm shopping in general is to keep all of your receipts, because you never know what you'll need to take back and get instead, just depending on like the size of your room and everything. Once you move in, you'll see it could be like different than you expected, so it's important to keep your receipts. Another thing for my closet is this hanging jewelry organizer. Basically you just hang it and it's like this flat thing that goes in, so you can put, it has hooks, zipper compartments, everything like that, so I can keep my jewelry super organized. And also I like this because then your jewelry's kind of back in your closet and not out on display, because sometimes when things are like out and you're like kind of showing them, you don't want them to get stolen, so it's nice to have it like kind of tucked away in your closet. Another thing that I got for my dorm is this bedside caddy. So I'm going to be lofting my bed, most likely, so this will just hang off the side of my lofted bed so I can keep stuff in it, just a little pouch that I can put random stuff in. So this is from Target as well. Along with the caddy, I have a fridge caddy here. I have a refrigerator, and this just will hang over the sides of the refrigerator so you can keep things like utensils or napkins, straws, whatever you need to keep in there. You can put in this little pouch thing on the side, so this will be super handy. So from Target, we got a Brita water filter to go in our refrigerator. So we're gonna have a sink in our room, so we can just fill up the Brita filter with water and then put it in the fridge for it to be chilled, and this will filter the water and make it safe for drinking. So this is awesome. Again, we had to get purple to go with our theme, and yeah, it's just a Brita water filter. A lot of people get these for college, and I think they're a great idea. Another thing from Target is this welcome sign. I'm hoping this is going to fit next to our door somewhere where we can just put like sunglasses, any like letters or reminders we have for ourselves up here, and then there's hooks down here for jackets, keys, anything really. It's super cute, and this looks like something you would get at like Urban Outfitters, but it's from Target, so I just thought it was super cute. It says welcome on it, and so we're gonna hope that this fits, but we thought it was super cute. Up from Target are some command hooks. You need these to hang things like the welcome sign I just showed. These are super essential because you want to be able to hang things on your dorm wall without damaging them, because you don't want to be fined for that. So command hooks are essential. Next up, I got this Lavender Field scented shelf and drawer liner. So this comes with 6 sheets, just to put in my dresser that I'm going to have at college. I can lay this out, and it just gives it a cleaner feel and also makes your clothes smell really good. More stuff from Target. I have these cute little push pins. They're like a unicorn, an elephant, just a lot of different animals on here that are super, super cute. So you can put them on some cork tiles or any kind of cork we have in our room, like with our desk or on our door or something. Thought these were so cute, had to pick them up. And also have these white paper starlights from Target. I think these are adorable, I love them. I know I've seen a few dorm tours with these and I just thought they were so cute, so I had to get some. So next we have this furry gray pillow, and I got this to go on my bed just as like a throw pillow. And it's just super comfy and furry, so this will be awesome to have on my bed. The one thing that I found on sale at HomeGoods was this little table, and I'm going to try to show it to you the best that I can. Basically, it stands like this, and it can go next to our futon, so you can kind of pull it around the side of the futon, and it'd be a little table there, and I'll show you the top of it. It's so cute. Looks like this. I'm doing the best I can here. But yeah, it's just this super awesome, I keep saying super, just a great find at Home Goods. I absolutely adore it. It's going to be perfect. Another thing for Home Goods are some bins. So I have this one that says this and that on it. It's just really cute. You can keep like laundry stuff in here, like my Tide Pods or just random stuff in my closet. You know what I mean? You need like a bunch of bins like this just to keep stuff in. So I have that one that says this and that, and then this one that says odds and ends. They're so cute, and I think they'll come really in handy. I got this acrylic at sign. You can't really see it because it's clear, but it's just an acrylic at symbol for my desk. I think this is so cute. Perfect time to give a shameless plug to my Instagram. So if you want to follow me on Instagram, I am at beautyisgoodyt. So definitely follow me on there. And also on Twitter, I'm at beautyisgoodyt. So follow me on there, at beautyisgoodyt. Last thing I have from HomeGoods is this little box. It's so cute, and it was such a great find. It was only $6. So it looks like this, and it just has this kind of geometric print on the top. So cute. Open it up and you can keep little pencils or who knows what in here. You can put it in a drawer and keep like important things to you, who knows. But it's just going to be nice to have lots of little compartments like this to organize things. I have this poster, and this is from MoMA. It is a poster of Starry Night, one of my favorite pieces of art. And we got it in New York, obviously, from MoMA, which is the Museum of Modern Art. So I had to pick something up from MoMA, and I thought this would be a perfect thing to put in my dorm room. It's one of my favorite pieces of art, and it just reminds me of New York City, one of my favorite places. I thought it would be awesome to go in our dorm room. And my very last thing in this dorm haul are some pictures from a website called Social Print Studio. I really enjoyed their website. They're a really awesome company. I'll leave a link down below. But basically, you just log into your Instagram, your Twitter, your Facebook, and you can upload pictures from your social media accounts. And it's really easy to get your pictures printed. So they'll print them on some really nice like cardstock paper, and these will be awesome to hang up in my dorm room next year just to remind me of my friends at home and stuff. So I just have different pictures from my senior year. So that will be it for my dorm haul today. I hope you all have enjoyed this video. Like I said, this isn't necessarily everything, but you can see everything in my dorm tour that will be coming up pretty soon. I hope you all will stay tuned for that and be excited for that. Also, make sure to leave any comments down below with any other college video requests you have for me, because I love to read all of your comments, and give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye, everyone!
Waiting for a good day to happen, you know? Waiting around through ups and downs, you know? I just said, look.